Hello guys, I finally got Sonic the Hedgehog. I was about to say Sonic 2, but it's completely not out yet. But yeah, I finally got Sonic the Hedgehog. I remember watching this in theaters in 2020, before even the pandemic came. And yeah, I really love this movie a lot. It's probably my favorite movie of 2020. Either that or Call of the Wild. But anyways, I really love this movie. I can't wait till the second movie to be on Blu-ray or DVD. And I will hope to see, watch these deleted scenes and the Jim Carrey and stuff. Got Sonic with the tennis. I mean, not tennis, it's the Bing bong. Yeah. Jim Carrey is Eggman. Sonic surfing. Well, not surfing, but usual. Yeah, pretty awesome. It was like 10 something. I thought it was $14.99, but whatever. Yeah.